smiling today. Helping someone on life's way. From the paths of sin, bring the wanderers into the Master's fold to stay.
Forever to stay.
Help to cheer the lonely sad. Help to make some pilgrim glad. Let your life so be that all the world may see the joy of serving Jesus with a smile. Are you giving to the world a smile?
Sunny smile.
Helping lessen someone's weary mind.
Weary mind.
Do you greet the world with song as the life you pass along? Cheering those who you may meet along the way.
Smile each day.
Helping someone on life's way. From the paths of sin, bring the wanderers into the Master's fold today. Help to cheer the lonely
sad.
Help to make some pilgrim glad.
Somebody glad.
Let your life so be that all the world may see the joy of serving Jesus with a smile.
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in, and then a little light from heaven filled my soul.
it's all right if it steps on my toes. I don't care for weak gospel singing. Let the holy hallelujahs roll. I'll join in with the saints as they're praying for a world that needs hope for today. It doesn't matter what others are saying. I'll stay in the old time way.
The way that believes in Jesus.
Lay your armor down. on the desk where I work each day. By then the flame in my heart was rekindled. My soul rejoiced and I just had to say, my family's one more reason to keep marching in this army. One more reason not to lay your armor down. One more reason to keep fighting in the battle,
to keep on keeping on and stand my ground.
One more reason for me not to give up now.
My eyes caught a glimpse of one more portrait of the cross that had been placed on Calvary. So much. He went and bled and died there just for me. I looked at that old picture and I questioned, how could I think of going in the town? My mind's made up, brother, now it's settled. I love the Lord too much.
Listening to the very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
Hey, folks. We're glad to be here tonight, and we appreciate all you people for tuning us in. I don't know where everybody's at, but hey, I don't care where you at. You're always welcome to come on here and worship God, and we're going to play the greatest music in the world. Someone said, how do I disagree with you? Hey, I don't disagree. I don't disagree with it when it is the best music in the world, and that's not bragging. At just a pure fact that it's the best music in the world. When it's got the message of Jesus Christ, and when people is living right and they want to work for God and serve God, and they're sharing the message of Jesus, that is the best music in the world. And that's basic on God's word, too. We play the best music in the world. That's no bragging. Just pure old facts. We're glad to be here tonight. And we're going to have a great time. Hey, has it been hot in your area? It's hot outside, I know that. But let me tell you something. It's not near as hot as hell's going to get. If you think it's hot in our country now, if you wind up in hell, you're going to be in trouble. And there's no out, no way out either. You know, at least you can get a drink of water somewhere in our country, in our world.
You know?
What, Linda?
The rich man, when he was in hell, he wanted God to send Abraham to with a sip of water or some water to cool his tongue because he was tormented in those flames. That has to be hot because I've never heard of anybody that's living now that their tongue is burning because it's hot. But it's that hot in hell, right?
That's right. And the thing is, when you go to hell, it's for eternity. How long is eternity? I say there ain't a person on earth out there anywhere in this world can divine how long eternity is. And you'll be in hell forever and ever. Man, they scream and holler down that place called hell, and they can't even get out of it. They can't get no water to cool their tongue before they're tormented in the flames. And they can't get out. There's no way out. And they can't get out. They even beg and cry to die, and they can't die. But you live forever in that place that is called hell. You say, well, I don't think God sent nobody there. God never has sent no one there. You send yourself there. That's your own choice. You got the choice to either live right or not live right. And if you make that choice not to live right, then that's where you're going to wind up at. Your home is going to be in hell. Everybody's not going to heaven. And they'll be working together, and we'll be doing things together in heaven. There won't be no Baptist over there. There won't be no Nazarene over there. There won't be no Pentecostals or Church of Gods or none of them over there. They won't be none of that over there. We'll all be as one family working together and pulling together. But now, do we pull together? No. We don't even endure sound doctrine no more. We are in a mess, folks. And the only way to get out of that mess is everybody turn to God and repent. I used to have people send me messages and say, that's not talking about my church, it's talking about your church. When God said, if my people will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, I didn't write that, God did. You know what our problem is? That we don't turn from the wicked ways. Here, Linda.
And who is his people?
Church. Right. And if they're not the church, which we don't have many churches no more. You say, Alan, you shouldn't say that. Hey, I say that because God is telling us that. We don't have many churches. They fuss and fight and they criticize. Deacons try to run the church when the pastor's supposed to run the church. Pastor don't run the church no more. The deacon board runs it and somebody else in the church does. Boss and fighting and crying around. And some of them having drinking parties, and when we go down to the when we go to church most of the time, we look like we're sitting at the beach. Yeah, beach, half naked, half stripped. You know what Lonnie Graves used to say, a gypsy that was a great preacher in his day and time? We sit on the front bench, the women does, look like a bunch of hot iron between the legs, advertising their body and self. If you're going to look like a sexual whore or prostitute, and you advertise to the world that you are available, you got the heart of a harlot. You say, you're getting rough, Alan. Hey, I don't get half as rough as what God says. And then God called me to preach. God called me to preach. And I don't back it up, and I don't throw it around, and I don't pussyfoot around with all these other so-called socialism that wants to get money and money and money and money to back their denomination and stuff like that. Hey, folks, it's time that we preach God's word. It's time that we stand on the throne of God and do what God wants to do. And that don't cost you a penny, even though we don't get many donations no more. That still don't cost you a penny. As long as I got access, I'll tell the truth. We're living in the most corrupt society we ever fell in. And I'm going to tell you something else. I may get kicked off tonight, but Facebook is a bunch of dummy idiots. Claim they're living for God, and they're not living for God. And I'm sorry my expression, but Hey, I made my mind up a long time ago. I was going to live for God where my family lives for God, where my kids live for God, where my grandkids live for God. That's their choice. My choice is heaven. And I want to follow God's word to the best of my ability. You say, Alan, have you read the Bible? I read it more times than you got fingers and toes. And I have preached it in the pulpits of across this world and country ever since I was 15 years old. Let's get on with the music. Linda, who we got coming up sing tonight? Hey, I'm excited tonight. We got the second generation starting out the program tonight. Let's get started with the second generation.
Sweet to our land, but we have his assurance that through all these trials we'll be led by his mighty hand. Man up from God will come down from above to restore and to nourish our souls. So through all your trials and through all of your fears, remember God has it under control. Under control.
The winds obey his will.
Under control.
When he speaks, the storms
cease. Oh, don't be afraid.
Oh, don't be afraid.
Though the billows may roll.
Wake up in heaven, and I know never fails. And as I sing along with saints and angels, my time down here on earth will seem so far away. Yes, I'm going one of these mornings to a land with never a night. Oh, yes, I'm going one of these mornings where the robe is spotless white. One of these mornings I'll be flying high. One of these mornings I'm gonna say goodbye. I'm going one of these mornings to a land with never a night. Oh, yes, I'm going one of these mornings where the robe is spotless white. One of these mornings I'll be flying high.
I saw an old ship that was sailing. Is that the old ship of Zion I see? It from the storms of life I could see. Waves were rough, but that old ship, it was steady. Is that the old ship of Zion I see? At the stern of the ship was the captain. I could hear as he called out my name. Get on board, it's the old ship of Zion. It will never pass this way again.
As I stand on board, I'm believing all my sorrow parted out through the
nail scar hangs into my hand. I'll be all right as soon as I touch Calvary. Yeah, I'll be all right as soon as I touch Calvary.
Good evening, this is Terry Bailey. You are listening to WOTG Radio in Sweetwater, Tennessee, and the Alan Presley Promotions radio program. Alan and his wife Linda are on every evening, 7 days a week, and we look forward to listening to the music that Alan and his wife play. I appreciate their willingness, I appreciate their dedication, and I appreciate the songs, as well as the different artists that they play from the evening. God bless you, Alan and Linda. I trust you have a very wonderful evening. And God bless all of those that are listening as well out there in the audience.
What a lovely name, the name of Jesus.
Long, long time ago, my heart was burdened with sin. Head bowed down in sorrow, the devil had me troubled with it. Well, I started out seeking salvation, had a hard time resisting temptation. Well, I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings.
Well, I kept on searching,
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 searching. I kept on searching till I found him.
I kept on searching,
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 searching.
I kept on searching
till I found him.
I kept on searching,
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 searching.
I kept on searching
till I found him.
Changed my heart,
changed my heart, so I can live right.
Changed my mind,
changed my mind, so I can think right.
Changed my mouth,
changed my mouth, so I can talk right.
I did it to my feet,
changed my feet, so I can walk right. I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings. Looking high and low along the wandering way, my soul was full of longing. Until one glorious day, it was in my anticipation, gave way to sweet consolation. But I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings.
Well, I kept on searching,
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 searching. I kept on searching till I found him.
I kept on searching,
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 searching. I kept on searching till I found him.
I kept on searching,
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 searching. I kept on searching till I found him.
Changed my heart,
changed my heart, so I can live right.
Changed my mind,
changed my mind, so I can think right.
Changed my mouth,
changed my mouth, so I can talk right.
I needed to my feet,
changed my feet, so I can walk right.
I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings. Well, I kept on searching,
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 searching.
I kept on searching till I found him. I kept on searching,
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 searching.
I kept on searching till I found him. I kept on searching,
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 searching.
I kept on searching till I found him. Changed my heart,
changed my heart, so I can live right.
Changed my mind,
changed my mind, so I can think right.
Changed my mouth,
changed my mouth, so I can talk right.
I did it to my feet,
changed my feet, so I can walk right.
I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings. I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings. I kept on searching till I found the King of Kings.
Having a blast in here playing this great gospel music tonight, and we got a group coming up here, and I'm going to show you. I got their shirt on tonight. I don't have to stand up on this one, Linda. Tell them what that shirt says. They might be looking at it backwards out there.
Four-toed.
It's called Four-toed. It's a four-toed trio. They gave me this shirt when I was up here, when they was up here. Live on the program, and we have had them live. I hadn't seen them in quite a while, but they are called Four-Toed, a Four-Toed Trio, and we have their shirt. We got a lot of them shirts that they give us. Got the Chuck Wagon Gang, got Brenda Denny's shirt. We got a whole bunch of them in Willenda.
Yeah.
And plus, I got one of my hats on. I hadn't worn this in a while. It's called Jesus is Lord. Hey, we have 40 or 50 of these kind of hats that people has sent us and people has given us. And we try to wear a different one every now and then. One or two of them we wear quite a bit, you know. But I have 40 or 50 of these hats. I wish I just had a big wall for all this stuff on the back wall, but we don't. We got a room in here. It's some of you been here, and some of you have been here, and some of you ain't been here. But what, Linda?
And tell them I got a shirt just like that too, except mine.
Here, you talk. You're the mic.
I got a shirt just like that too, except mine's not that big.
Oh.
Mine's a smaller size. Bailey brought me a shirt, and it was the only pink one he had, and it swallowed me whole. He said he'd send me one when he got some more in, but he brought Alan a shirt, and his was 3X, and he brought me a shirt, and mine was 3X, too.
Hey, let the shirt that Terry bought her, I don't know, she must have thought he was matching up me, you know. I believe I can wear that shirt. Linda?
I believe when he sends me the one that will fit me, the shirt is pink, but it don't hurt a man to wear a pink shirt, does it?
Oh, I got a pink shirt.
Well, when he sends me mine, I'll wear mine, and you can wear the 3X just like it.
Yeah, and he must have thought he was fitting me, or he thought Linda was big as me, but Linda's not hardly that big as me yet. Yeah, and but we got all kinds of shirts, and people's given to us, and I got all kinds of caps too, man. And hey, I had two or three caps that they gave me back, and I used to drive a tractor and trailer truck. They give me some hats, but all these hats has been mailed to me since we started this program. We on this program going on our 6th year, and we've been on radios, 3 or 4 radio stations at a time. We've been on television now, Roku television now, and we've been done a little bit of everything in the last 5 to 6 years. And we kind of great opportunity, and we love what we do, and God has blessed our program. We've seen some people get right with God through this program, and that's a great honor and a great privilege. Well, we got this group coming up. We're going to play one of their songs called the Four-Toed Trio, and we're going to listen to them to sing, and I got their shirt on tonight. And, hey, I don't know if they out there, any of them out there listening to a program or not, but, hey, we're giving them a plug in the arm here tonight. Let's take a listen to the Four-Toed Trio.
That he'd supply each need. I believe he's right on time every time. But sometimes when I'm waiting for him to intercede, the enemy speaks doubt into my mind. Yet I am determined to trust God's perfect plan, and he'll renew my strength. Then he moves his mighty hand. I'm gonna keep praying while I'm waiting, gonna keep anticipating, 'cause I know something good is on its way. Gonna keep talking with the Father. My faith won't fail or falter, 'cause the answer's gonna come any day. Gonna keep praying. hoping to hear me when I call. His ways are so much higher than mine. His word gives me assurance. He's working through it all. And if I see, he said I'd surely find. But when I think of all the things he's brought to pass from me, I'm filled with praise, and that's enough to keep me on my knees. I'm gonna keep praying while I'm waiting, gonna keep anticipating, 'cause I know something good is on its way. Gonna keep talking with the Father, my faith won't fail or falter, 'cause the answer's gonna come any day. Gonna keep praying while I'm waiting. Gonna pray, 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 while I wait, while I wait. I'm gonna keep praying while I'm waiting. Gonna keep anticipating, 'cause I know something good is on its way. I'm gonna keep talking with the Father, my faith won't fail or falter. The answer's gonna come any day. Gonna keep praying while I'm waiting.
The straight and narrow, when life is a winding road with so many detours, distractions and deceivers, we wonder which way to go. But I follow my heart and ask for its guidance to help me to reach heaven's door. I try to share the love of my Father's heart before it's my time to go. And I'm heading for heaven when this life is done. I'll live with the Father, Holy Spirit and Son. With love around me, I'll be at home where the soul never dies. Life is gone. I try to live simple by the words of the teacher, show compassion to my fellow man, give to the hurting in their hours of need, and lend a helping hand. Cherish this moment, 'cause life is a blink of an eye, and every day is a choice, so choose the
this one I see.
You're listening to the very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
Time I do a deed I should not do. Every time I say a word I should not say, let me tell you what I do. Best.
shining keeps reminding
Helena
of a trip that I'll be taking soon.
Sailing soon,
I'm sailing soon
above the moon,
above the moon, and flying through the heavens blue,
and to
I'm praying to,
I'm hoping you decide to choose.
He'll cast old Satan out forever.
then the saints will rise to meet him on that bright shore, there to live and reign with him through worlds eternal. All our pain and sorrow we will know no more. Coming soon, Jesus in all his glory, not just the same.
Comes again. thing I see. Could that be him coming? The sound of the thunder. Could that be the call? That day of redemption is drawing near. Soon the sky will open and our Lord shall appear. Could that be him coming, just like he promised, to gather his children and take them away? Gone on before us, they're patiently waiting by the crystal sea. The trumpet has sounded, heaven's gates are open, our eyes shall behold him, his face we shall see. Could that be him coming, just like he promised, to gather his children and take them away? On the clouds of glory, we'll be leaving for that family. Homecoming day. White robes we'll be wearing and crowns of glory. Oh, what a reunion. It's homecoming day. Oh, what a
Jesus, just give it up. Oh yes, he will turn your darkness into light. He can take what's wrong and make it right. So give it up and take it to Jesus. Give it up. Oh yes, Jesus has the power to change you, and he wants to do it today. He can take the vilest sinner in an instant, wash his sins all away. No need to continue the struggle. Stop fighting, turn to Jesus and say, I believe it, I receive it, Lord, take me, I'm yours. Just give it up and come to Jesus today. Give it up. Give it up. Take it to Jesus, just give it up. Oh yes, he will turn your darkness into light. He can take what's wrong and make it right. So give it up and take it to Jesus. Give it up. Oh yes, people
often stop me and ask me if he's really made a difference in me. I smile 'cause I love to tell them where I am and where I used to be. I gave him my heart and in exchange he has given new life to me. I became a new man when I accepted his plan. I gave it up when he said, come to me. Give it up. Give it up. Give it up and take it to Jesus. Just give it up. Oh yes, he will turn your darkness into light. He can take what's wrong and make it right. So give it up and take it to Jesus. Give it up. Oh yes. Give it up.
Jesus went to prepare by his own hand, and for the saved by grace, there is a resting place and in a few more days. Said you can't go back home again, and things will not ever be as good as they've been. I've got good news for you. When heaven comes into view, one glimpse and you'll know the best is yet to come. Some call it heaven, I call it home. Some call it dreaming. Well, let me dream on. Thank you.
and silence blurring till
no one there,
nobody there could go their bail.
When they prayed,
they found that God was on their side.
That jailhouse door swung open wide.
If you believe,
you shall receive.
There's not a trouble or care the good Lord can't relieve.
Oh, he is just the same today.
All you have to do is just trust and pray and believe. You must believe.
When David stood
before the giant with his name,
The Lion laughed.
That's such a puny little thing.
But David knew his faith in God would stand the test.
He flung the rock,
God did the rest.
If you believe,
you shall receive.
There's not a trouble or care the good Lord can't relieve.
Oh, he is just the same today.
All you have to do is just trust and pray and believe. You must believe.
When David stood
before the giant with his sling,
The Lion laughed.
That's such a puny little thing.
But David knew
his faith in God would stand the test.
He flung the rock,
God did the rest.
If you believe,
you shall receive.
There's not a trouble or care the good Lord can't relieve. Oh, he is just the same today.
All you have to do is just trust and pray and believe. You must believe.
Lock me up in a prison and throw away the key, then take away the vision. That now can see. Oh, deprive me of the very food that I eat, and you can even buy my hands and my feet. Oh, but as long as I have my sweet Jesus, Then I can still go free. Oh, that I could still go free. What kind I was unworthy to live, but I was not fit to kill. When a man on the cross
put me in his will
and said that I could still go free, now I never, somehow I never, ever, ever could quite understand why the very King of Kings, he would want to leave his heavenly throne just to come down here to this old earth and put on the robe of an earthly man and then feel the pain
church, you felt the pain of flesh and bone. And then to later trod right on a paddle lonely hill. And I led him all the way to Calvary. Oh, but it was there that those blood red stains, they broke all my chains. And they said that I thank God I could still go breathe. Oh, that I could still go breathe. Oh, won't you tell me what kind of man unworthy to live, but I wasn't fit even to kill. But that's when I fell on the cross. But I'm glad he put me in his will, and he said that I could still go free. You see, did you see? Said that I could. And I now have a free.
One day at Calvary, I suffered all alone. This road may lead over many high mountains and valleys dark and low, but I'll walk each day with sweet assurance, and I'll safely reach my home.
Ahead,
there's joy and gladness and rest for the weary soul. Ahead, there's peace and contentment. Everybody will be happy and whole.
I'll be
at home with Jesus, where tears will never be shed. Though so often this road gets rough and rocky, still I know what lies ahead.
While on this road I get so weary, and often my feet would stray, but a gentle hand still leads me onward and helps me find the way. As I climb each hill and cross each valley, by his hand I'm daily led.
But I won't look back, gonna keep on walking, for I know what lies ahead.
Ahead,
there's joy and gladness and rest for the weary soul.
Ahead,
there's peace and contentment. Everybody will be happy and whole.
I'll be
at home with Jesus, where tears will never be shed. Though so often this road gets rough and rocky, still I know what lies ahead.
Ahead,
there's joy and gladness and rest for the weary soul.
Ahead,
there's peace and contentment. Everybody will be happy and whole. I'll be at home with Jesus, where tears will never be shed. Though so often this road gets rough and rocky, still I know what life.
my joy, you're my peace. You're my comfort in a time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock. You're the one I depend on. You're the road to hope when the light grows dim. When the waves of doubt comes crashing in, you're my anchor in the troubled storm. Almighty God, you're my joy, you're my peace. You're my comfort in a time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock. You're the one I depend on. You're the road to hope when the light grows dim. When the waves of doubt comes crashing in, you're my anchor in the troubled storm. Almighty God, you bore the cross, you bear the scars, you are my bright shining star. Kind of man that I should be. You came to die to set me free. Almighty God, you bore the cross, you bear the scars, you are my bright shining star. You gave me sight that I might see, the kind of man that I should be. You came to die to set me free. Almighty God, you're my joy, you're my peace. You're my comfort in a time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock. You're the one I depend on. You're the road to hope when the light grows dim. When the waves of doubt comes crashing in, you're my anchor in the troubled storm. Almighty God, you're my joy, you're my peace. You're my comfort in a time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock. You're the one I depend on. You're my road to hope when the light grows dim. When the waves of doubt come crashing in, you're my anchor in the troubled storm. Almighty God, you're my joy, you're my peace. You're my comfort in a time of need. You're my refuge, you're my rock. You're the one I depend on. When the waves of doubt come crashing in, you're my anchor in the troubled storm. Almighty God, you're my anchor in the troubled storm. Almighty God,
I'm free, praise the Lord.
dull, empty life I'm set free. For when I met Jesus, He made me complete. He forgot how foolish I used to be. I'm free from the fear of tomorrow. I'm free from the guilt of the past. For I traded my shackles for a glorious song. I'm free, praise the Lord, free at last.
Good evening, this is Terry Bailey. You are listening to WOTG Radio in Sweetwater, Tennessee, and the Alan Presley Promotions radio program. Alan and his wife Linda are on every evening, 7 days a week, and we look forward to listening to the music that Alan and his wife play. I appreciate their willingness, I appreciate their dedication, and I appreciate the songs, as well as the different artists that they play from the evening. God bless you, Alan and Linda. I trust you have a very wonderful evening. And God bless all of those that are listening as well out there in the audience.
What a lovely name, the name of Jesus.
You're listening to the very best of Southern gospel music right here on WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions, Facebook Live and YouTube. Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., bringing you the best in gospel music. Alan Presley Promotions is a listener-funded ministry. We would ask you to be in prayer about becoming a financial partner with Alan and Linda Presley to keep this wonderful music, the great music of Southern Gospel, coming out to you each night. If you would like to make a donation to this ministry, you can send your donation to Alan Presley, 611 Old Highway 68, Sweetwater, Tennessee, 37874. WOTG Radio Network and Television and Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook Live and YouTube, Monday through Sunday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Come and join with us.
Folks, you can find us on the YouTube. We all over that YouTube, man. You wouldn't believe the programs Alan Presley Promotions got on the YouTube. I mean, there's probably 500 or 600 of them. I just roughly guessing. We've been doing this for several years, even on the YouTube. We got a lot of singers that we have been with, and Linda's made videos of them, and we got them on the YouTube, too. We got the world's famous Chuck Wagon Gang videos that we were with a month or two ago. Got them on there. We got Ernie Dawson and Erline when we was with them. We got Ordain. Man, we got Jerry Allen Hall and his daughter, too. And we got lots of stuff over on the YouTube. There's no problem to go to the YouTube page and find some stuff that we got on there. Appreciate everyone for listening on Alan Presley Promotions on Facebook, on YouTube, and everywhere you hear us at. We appreciate that and say thank you and God bless you. Here comes Lady Presley.
Okay, we've got 16 minutes left to do a few more songs. We thank everyone for tuning in tonight, and we're going to get on with some more songs, get in as many as we can.
Who we got coming up next?
Dixie Melody Boys.
Okay, this is the older group. This was with Ed O'Neill. You know, Ed O'Neill is still managing, far as I know, the Dixie Melty Boys, but he's not traveling on the road with them. And we appreciate Brother Ed. We've been with him several times. I got my picture took with him a few times. And we love Ed O'Neill, and he's been a blessing to everybody. Here's Ed O'Neill and the Dixie Melty Boys on Alan Presley Promotions here tonight. Here we go.
Just good old boys, never meaning no harm. You can take it from me, I used to be a good old boy.
Good old boys, they come a dime a dozen. Doing good, good as they care to be.
And everybody loves to be around them. 'Cause a good old boy, he'd never harm a flea.
But the only life they know is their pleasure. They live their life with the things that they enjoy.
And when you ask about their love for Jesus, they say, don't worry about me, I'm just a good old boy.
Good old boys won't make it into heaven. Good old boys won't wear a crown. Good old boys won't live forever where the saints of God are found. So don't you dare be misled, only Jesus gives real joy. You can take it from me, I used to be a good old boy.
Weekend comes and they're out on the road again, Waylon and Willie playing on the radio.
They worked all week and they didn't cheat one person. 'Cause a good old boy, he's good, don't you know?
So good old boys, I beg you, heed my warning. 'Cause very soon we're going to see the Lord.
And when he asks just why you should go to heaven, well, I pray you won't say I've been a good old boy.
Boys won't make it into heaven. Good old boys won't wear a crown. Good old boys won't live forever where the saints of God are found. So don't you dare be misled, only Jesus gives real joy. You can take it from me, I used to be a good old boy. Good old boys won't make it into heaven. Good old boys won't wear a crown. Good old boys won't live forever where the saints of God are found. So don't you dare be misled, only Jesus gives real joy. You can take it from me, I used to be a good old boy. Good old boys won't make it into heaven. Good old boys won't wear a crown. Good old boys won't live forever where the saints of God are found. Don't you dare be misled, only Jesus gives real joy. You can take it from me, I used to be a good old boy. Good old boys won't make it into heaven. Good old boys won't wear a crown. Good old boys won't live forever where the saints of God are found. So don't you dare be misled, only Jesus gives real joy. You can take it from me, I used to be a good old boy. Good old boys won't make it into heaven. Good old boys won't wear a crown. Good old boys won't live forever where the saints of God are found. Won't be back again. I'll say farewell to old Satan, even him
happy, for I know he can't go soon. I'll reach that station to the park no more and live forever on that peace for sure. I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready.
He walks through the
just to guide you and me. God walks the dark hills to guide my footsteps. He walks everywhere, by night and by day.
Bring the wanderers into the Master's fold to stay,
forever to stay.
Help to cheer the lonely and sad. Help to make some pilgrim
glad.
Let your life so be that all the world may see the joy of serving Jesus with a smile. Are you giving to the world a smile?
Sunny smile.
Helping lessen someone's dreary mind.
Dreary mind.
Do you greet the world with song as the life you pass along? Cheering those whom you may meet along life's way. Give the world a smile each day.
A smile every day.
Helping someone on life's way.
On life's dreary way.
From the paths of sin, bring the wanderers into the Master's fold today.
Forever to stay.
Help to cheer the
lonely and sad.
Help to make some pilgrim and glad.
Somebody glad.
Let your life so be that all the world may see the joy of serving Jesus with a smile.
Goodie.
That's a good one.